Georgia Southern taking on out-of-state rival App State Saturday for the second straight year. The two teams facing off in their regular season finales. However, for the first time in 3 years, the Eagles not bowl eligible, marking their final game of 2021. Our Frank Slikowski has a recap from Boone.
Just a good old American rivalry alive and well in the mountains of North Carolina. Georgia Southern closing out the season at Appalachian State. Late first quarter, Mountaineers facing a 4th-and-9. They roll the dice, go for it. The gamble pays off. Chase Bryce hits Malik Williams on the 35-yard scoring strike. It was 7-0 Appalachian State. The Eagle defense settling in. Dylan Springer and company going to combine for the tackle for loss. Second quarter, Appalachian State going for it on 4th down again. This time, Eagles, they're going to deny them the needed yards. Big play there for Anthony Wilson and company. But the Georgia Southern offense having some troubles getting going. Logan Wright going to be gobbled up by a group of Mountaineers. This game was just 7-0 at the half. Early third quarter, more from the Georgia Southern defense. Justin Ellis with the sack for the Eagles. Georgia Southern down 10-0, but the offense starting to move the ball in the third. Connor Sigelski going to hit Caleb Hood for the nice pickup and first down. Going to lead to some points. Britton Williams going to connect on the 38-yard field goal. That was the good news. The bad, that's as close as this one would get. Appalachian State would score 17 unanswered after that to win this one 27-3. The season over for Georgia Southern. Eagles finished 3-9, and with the hiring of a new head coach in Clay Helton, yeah, major changes are on the way.
I'm proud of the guys. You know, our seniors fought. I'm wishing them nothing but success. And, you know, and the young guys, they'll remember what this feels like so we can get it right next year.
Reporting from Boone, North Carolina, Frank Sulkowski, WJCL 22 News.
That's a look at sports. Stay with us.